Hello children, today we are going to read a very sweet and soft poem. Now, when you get up in the morning, what is the first sound that you hear? सुबह जब आप उठते हैं तो सबसे पहले आपके कानों में बड़ी मीठी मीठी सी किसकी आवाज पड़ती है? Yes, they are the birds. The sweet sound of the birds. But have you ever thought? कभी आपने सोचा है कि छोटे छोटे बच्चे, नन्ही नन्ही चिड़िया आपस में क्या बातें करते हैं? घोंसले में बैठे हुए छोटे छोटे नन्हे नन्हे चिड़िया के बच्चे अपनी माँ से क्या कहते हैं? This is what we are going to read in this poem, Little Birdie, today. Now, open page number 53 in your book. Before we start the poem, we'll do the words and meanings. The difficult words of this poem. Now, little birdie. These are the words. ये वो सारे शब्द हैं जो इस कविता में प्रयोग जिनका किया गया है. Little birdie means छोटी चिड़िया. Peep of day means सुबह के समय. Let me fly away means मुझे उड़ जाने दो. ये एक एक्सप्रेशन है. लेट मी रीड, लेट मी फ्लाई, लेट मी सिंग. अ लिटल लॉन्गर मीन्स थोड़ी देर और. स्ट्रॉन्गर अधिक मजबूत. लिम्स हाथ पैर. विंग्स पंख. रेस्ट आराम करती है. लेट मी राइज मुझे उठने दो. Let me peep, मुझे झांकने दो. Peep means झांकना. Let me peep means मुझे झांकने दो. You'll find all these words in this poem. Now we start the poem. It is a very sweet and a very melodious. बहुत अच्छी poem है. अब हम इस poem को पढ़ेंगे. Now, what does the little birdie say? In her nest at peep of day. Let me fly, says little birdie. Mother, let me fly away. The small bird, छोटा सा चिड़िया का बच्चा अपनी माँ से पूछ रहा है. What does the little birdie say? वो क्या कह रहा है? तो अपने छोटे से घोंसले में बैठा हुआ at the peep of day. सुबह के समय जब दिन निकलता है ऐसे समय माँ छोटे सा बच्चा अपनी माँ से क्या पूछ रहा है? Let me fly, says little birdie. माँ मुझे उड़ने दो. मेरा भी मन है कि मैं आकाश में उड़ू. Mother, let me fly away. Because the child wants to fly. Therefore, the child is saying to its mother, Mother, let me fly away. Now, what does the mother say? Birdie, rest a little longer till the little wings are stronger. Birdie, the small kid of the bird is known as birdie.
चिड़िया के छोटे से बच्चे को birdie कहते हैं. Birdie, माँ कहती है birdie, प्यारे बच्चे, rest a little longer, थोड़ा सा और आराम करो. Till the little wings are stronger. जब तक तुम्हारे पंख और ज्यादा मजबूत नहीं हो जाते. Till they get stronger. Stronger means? Yes, stronger. See, you have seen the word stronger. Stronger means अधिक मजबूत. और ज्यादा मजबूत हो जाए तब तक तुम आराम करो. So she rests a little longer. Then she flies away. बच्चा, छोटा सा बच्चा माँ की बात मान लेता है, आराम करता है और उसके बाद जब उसके पंख मजबूत हो जाते हैं, then it flies away like a bird. अपनी माँ की तरह से वो भी उड़ने लगता है. Now, what does the little baby say in her bed at peep of day? Baby says like little birdie, Let me rise and fly away. Now, what does the baby say?
छोटा सा बच्चा, ये चिड़िया का बच्चा नहीं है, ये इंसान का बच्चा है. वो भी अपनी माँ से क्या कह रहा है? In her bed at peep of day.
जब दिन निकलता है सुबह के समय, छोटा सा बच्चा भी अपनी माँ से कहता है, लाइक लिटिल बर्डी, बच्चे छोटे से चिड़िया के बच्चे की तरह वो भी कहता है, लेट मी राइज एंड फ्लाई अवे, माँ मुझे भी बाहर जाने दो, मुझे भी खेलने दो, मुझे भी चलने दो। चिड़िया का बच्चा कहता था, लेट मी फ्लाई अवे, एंड द बेबी सेज, लेट मी फ्लाई अवे मींस मुझे भी बाहर खेलने दो, चलने दो, मैं भी बाहर जाऊंगा। नाउ व्हाट डज द मदर से, बेबी स्लीप अ लिटिल लॉन्गर टिल द लिटिल लिम्स आर स्ट्रॉन्गर, इफ शी स्लीप्स अ लिटिल लॉन्गर बेबी टू शेल फ्लाई अवे। तो जैसे चिड़िया की माँ चिड़िया के बच्चे से कहती है कि रेस्ट अ सपोज सम वाइल, देन यू शेल फ्लाई अवे व्हेन योर विंग्स आर स्ट्रॉन्गर। इन द सेम वे माँ भी अपने बच्चे से कहती है, टेक अ लिटिल रेस्ट, और जब तुम्हारे लिम्स, लिम्स मींस हाथ पैर,
हाथ पैर,
यस, जब तुम्हारे हाथ पैर मजबूत हो जाएंगे, शक्तिशाली हो जाएंगे, देन यू शुड वॉक, देन यू शुड रन, देन यू शुड प्ले। सी यू सी, इट इज अ स्मॉल पोएम एंड अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड अ सॉफ्ट पोएम। एक माँ अपने बच्चे को कैसे सिखाती है, जैसे चिड़िया अपने बच्चे को, इट टीचेस हाउ टू फ्लाई, इन द सेम वे द मदर टीचेस हर चाइल्ड टू वॉक, टू रन। सो यू हैव सीन दिस पोएम एंड नाउ वील डू द राइम्स। यू सी व्हाट आर द राइमिंग वर्ड्स, जो वर्ड्स अपने प्रोनंसिएशन में, अपने उच्चारण में एक दूसरे से मैच करते हैं, दे आर नोन एज राइमिंग वर्ड्स। नाउ द से मैचेस विद, यस ऋषि,
यस,
हाँ बोलो, किससे मैच कर रहा है,
डे
डे, यस, से
डे
एंड अवे
अवे,
ओके, ये तीन वर्ड्स फर्स्ट स्टैंजा में राइम कर रहे हैं। नाउ वी कम टू द सेकेंड स्टैंजा, इन दिस स्टैंजा, यस श्वेता,
यस स्ट्रॉन्गर,
यस दिस इज द वर्ड
स्ट्रॉन्गर,
लॉन्गर, longer, yes, किससे राइम कर रहा है,
stronger,
stronger, and again
longer,
so these three words are rhyming with each other. Now we come to the third stanza. Now, yes Priyanshi, in this stanza, yes,
say,
it rhymes with
day,
say day and away, yes, speak loud Priyanshi, speak loud.
Away.
Away. Say day and away.
Away.
Now, we come to the fourth stanza. Yes. Smita.
Yes.
Haan, bolo. Longer. Longer. Stronger. And longer. These three words, ek dusre ke saath mein match kar rahe hain. So, they are rhyming. These are called the rhyming words, which have the same sound. Now, we do the, yes. Now, what we do is, now matching. This is column A and this is column B. A, B column. Some words are written in column A and some words in column B. Now, you have to match the words of column A to column B. Okay. Yes, Saif. Now, the word fly.
Try.
Yes, very good. The fly matches with?
Try.
Try. Yes. Away. Yes. Rishi, come on. Away. Kisse match kar raha hai, bataiye?
Day.
Yes, away matching with?
Day.
Yes. Peep. Yes, Smita?
Sleep.
Yes, peep is matching with
sleep.
Yes, very good, very good. Nest, Shweta, come
rest.
On. Yes, nest is
rest.
Matching
rest.
With rest. Yes, now, longer, Smita.
Stronger.
Haha, zor se bolo.
Stronger.
Louder.
Stronger.
Ha, aur zor se bolo, stronger.
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 Yes. Longer is matching with
stronger.
Yes. Now, Rise. Priyanshi?
Wise.
Rise is matching with?
Wise.
Wise. Very good. Now, so you have seen these are the matching words. They are rhyming with each other. Now, you will recite the poem. Yes, Rishi, come on. Read the first stanza.
What does little birdie say? In her nest at peep of day.
Mm-hmm.
Let me fly, says little birdie. Mother, let me fly away.
Very good. Now, Priyanshi, read out the poem. The second stanza.
Birdie rest a little longer till the little wings are stronger.
Mm-hmm.
So she rests a little longer, then she flies away.
No. So she rests. S, boliye. So she rests. Yes, come on.
So she rests a little longer.
No, clearly padhiye.
So she rests a little longer.
Hey, nahi. No, it is not hey. A. फिर से पढ़ो चलो.
So she rests a little longer than she flies away.
Yes. Now, Saif, read out the third stanza. Yes.
What does little baby say in her bag at peep of day? Baby says, like little birdie, let me rise and fly away.
Yes, very good. Now, Shweta, come on. You read.
Baby sleep a little longer till the little limbs are stronger. If she sleeps a little longer, baby too shall fly away.
Very good. Now, you have recited the poem. Now, I'll ask some questions to you. Okay? Answer the questions.
Yes,
you have understood the poem?
Yes,
or
ma'am.
Kuch questions puchenge? Now, you will answer those questions. What does the little birdie say to her mother? What does the little birdie say to her mother? Yes, Rishi, come on.
Ma'am, in her nest at peep of day.
What does she say? Little birdie kya kehti hai apni mother se?
Ma'am, mujhe bhi udna hai.
Haha, speak in English. Yes? Look at the poem, yes.
Ma'am, let me fly.
Yes.
Away.
Let me fly.
Fly away.
Yes, let me fly away. Away. The little birdie says to her mother, let me fly away. Yes, very good. What does the mother tell the little birdie to do? Yes, Saf?
Baby, you shall fly away.
No. What does the mother say? Mother kya kehti hai birdie se? What does she say?
So she rests a little longer.
No. The mother says to the birdie, birdie, rest a little longer till the little wings are stronger. Okay? Yes, Saf, bolo. Birdie,
till the little limbs are stronger.
The mother says to the birdie,
till the little...
Rest a little longer. Till the little wings are stronger. Yes. Now, what does the mother ask the little baby to do? Baby se kya kehti hai little mother? Yes, Shweta?
Ma'am, the mother says to the baby that you have to take rest till the limbs are strong.
It's stronger, very good. The mother says to the baby that you must take rest till your limbs are
stronger.
Yes, Priyanshi, repeat it. The mother
says
to the baby.
Take rest.
Yes, till your limbs are stronger. Yes, very good. Now, you know what is the meaning of true and false?
Ma'am, sahi hai, galat.
Galat. Now, I'll give you some sentences and you have to tell me whether they are true or false. Wo sahi hai ya galat. The little birdie did not fly. Yes, Smita?
Ma'am, true. Ma'am, false.
Little birdie did not fly. Yes, batai. It is?
True.
It is true. Because usne apni baki baat mani. Yes, it is true. The limbs
of the little baby were not strong. The limbs of the little baby were not strong. Yes, Saf?
True.
Yes, the limbs of the little baby were not strong. They were weak. Chota sa bachcha tha. Uske haath pair abhi mazboot
nahi the.
The little birdie was sleeping in the bed. Yes, Priyanshi?
I'm false.
Yes, very good. The little birdie was not sleeping in the bed. It was sleeping in the
nest.
Very good. And the baby was sleeping in the
bed.
Okay, now we'll sing the poem. Yes. What does little birdie say in her nest at peep of day? Come on.
What does little birdie say in her nest at peep of day?
Let me fly, says little birdie, mother, let me fly away.
Let me fly, says little birdie, mother, let me fly away.
Birdie, rest a little longer, till the little wings are stronger.
Birdie, rest a little longer, till the little wings are stronger.
So she rests a little longer, then she flies away.
So she rests a little longer, then she flies away.
What does little baby say? What does little baby say in her bed at peep of day?
What does little baby say in her bed at peep of day?
Baby says like little birdie, let me rise and fly away.
Baby says like little birdie, let me rise and fly away.
Baby sleep a little longer till the little limbs are stronger.
Baby sleep a little longer till the little limbs are stronger.
If she sleeps a little longer, baby too shall fly away.
If she sleeps a little longer, baby too shall fly away.
Very good. Now we'll recite the whole poem together. We'll sing, we'll enjoy. Now children, you also sing this poem. Learn it and the next day in the morning, jab aap kal uthenge, now try to understand the language of the birds. Aur sochiye, kahi chote chote bachche apni maa se yahi poem to nahi keh rahe hain, yahi baatein to nahi kar rahe hain. Now we'll sing the poem together. Come on, start.
What does little birdie say in her nest at peep of day? Let me fly, says little birdie, mother, let me fly away. Birdie rest a little longer, till her little wings are stronger. So she rests a little longer, then she flies away. What does little baby say in her nest at peep of day? Baby says like little birdie, let me rise and fly away. Baby sleep a little longer, till the little limbs are stronger. If she sleeps a little longer, baby too shall die away.
La 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 la